computer programmed reality, and the only clue we have to it is when some variable is changed and some alteration in our reality occurs. This too might account for the sensation people get of having lived past lives. They may well have, but not in the past. Previous lives, rather, in the present. Perhaps an unending, repeated and repeated present, like a great clock dial in which grand clock hands sweep out the same circumference forever, with all of us carried along unknowingly, yet dimly suspected.